Hey everyone, TechnoShark here. Today we will be reviewing the Beast, the JBL inspired 300YB sport earphones. First, let's move on to the unboxing part of the review. So let's open it up. So hey, we are done opening it, and on the top we have the JBL branding. On the sides we have some key features, and as you can see it has a magnet right here. When we open it up, it says twist lock technology, quick click tangle free magnets, and also has a microphone with music control built in. Moving on to what we get inside the box, we have this JBL warranty card. We have this plastic pouch which is provided, which comes in many times handy to me. We have the extra ear pods which you can replace them with the natural ones if they don't fit you. We have the earphones itself, and we have the manual which clearly explains us about the twist lock technology. This technology provided by JBL is extremely good, and it never ever allows the earphones to fall off. Even when you're cycling, walking, it never allows the earphones to fall off. Moving on to the physical part of the earphones, on the top we have this quick click magnets. Further down we have the click button which I will be demonstrating later. We have the point where the cords meet, and at the bottom we have the 3.5mm angled audio jack which supports all Android, iOS and Windows devices. The total of the earphones is 75cm in the length, so you don't have to worry about it being short and pulling the phone out of your pocket. Some key stuff which I've observed about these earphones is that they're waterproof and sweatproof. I wore them while swimming, while cycling. They never ever tend to irritate my ears. And one more thing which I've observed is that when you're playing them on the loudest music of your phone, the person sitting next to you can't figure out the audio which you're playing. And this is a very key thing kept up by JBL, and I thank them for that. Okay, so we've reached the last part of our review, and I will be telling you about the price and the variants of these earphones. These earphones come in three variants. One is the blue-white version, another one is the black-orange version which I've been using right now, and the last one is the black variant which looks very professional. Talking about the price of these earphones, they're priced at the price of 3000 rupees in India, and which is approximately $45. So if you're looking for a budget-oriented and a sport earphones, these earphones are the ones which I would suggest to you. Okay, so the review of the JBL 300YB has ended, and I will be posting the link where you can purchase the earphones in the description below. And if you liked our video, please rate, like and subscribe to our channel.